Workplace emergencies occur without warning, and when they do, preparation can mean the difference between life and death. In any situation requiring an immediate evacuation, such as a fire or explosion, a hazardous material spill, an act of workplace violence, or an emergency situation happening just outside of your facility, it is important to not only have an emergency evacuation plan in place, but to clearly communicate that plan to your employees. This ensures that everyone knows what to do when an emergency happens. The three steps that your evacuation plan should include are the pathway to the exit itself, and the exit discharge. We'll refer to them as to, through, and away. Step 1. How do I get to the exit? If the exit itself is not immediately visible, then look for pathway to exit marking or path marking signage that will direct you to your nearest exit. Look for signs, floor markers, arrows, and floor tapes marking exit routes and stairwells. Glow-in-the-dark signage makes your pathways even safer in the event of a power outage or a fire. Path marking not only informs you of which way to go, but which way not to go. Any doors or passageways along a pathway that could be mistaken for an exit are required by OSHA to be marked with a sign saying, "Not an exit," or with a sign that clearly identifies its use. Step 2. Which door must I go through? OSHA requires that all doors which open directly to the outside be equipped with UL 924 listed exit signs, which means simply that the exit sign must be lit. They can be either electrically lit or zero energy photoluminescent, requiring no electricity at all. And step 3, how far away from the building should I get? You need to move quickly to your facility's predetermined emergency evacuation area and notify your supervisor right away that you made it out safely. It is very important that you do not leave the premises. If you leave without telling anyone, your coworkers might think that you're still inside the building, and it could result in the injuries or deaths of first responders that would be sent in to rescue you. Remember, to, through, and away. This is your key to getting out safely in a workplace emergency. For a full selection of exit and evacuation products, visit us online today at emedco.com.